How do we have a pillar as a municipality of smart people when we don't have smart leaders? Then you can't generate smart people. In my interpretation, smart people are not people who are supposed to say, we love you, Mayor, you look so beautiful. Hey, forget about that. Smart people must be able to tell me, Mayor, this doesn't make sense. Why did you put a robot here? What do you think when I can't turn at Hans van Rensburg Street at every morning? And there's just simply no arrow which allows you to turn to join Grobler Street and we say you are running a smart. I ask my guys, where do we drive? Because I drive in Polokwane. And I see my resident struggling. Linali Dulaka, where do you stay? Because you don't see these things. So when I ask them, yes, ma'am, we need to buy a what box. Why are you not buying it and just put an arrow in a robot? Simple. Then he says, so I said to them, I must earn a salary like you. If I tell you something to do, you must give me half of your salary. Because that's not my job. My job is to oversee them. But at the end of the day, I read their report, I'm like, these ones don't stay in Polokwane.